Hi everybody, this episode is going to be regarding an argument that I had with another intelligent critic regarding Tetsubishis or caltrops. The monks, from what I know, used to carry money around, and this is a coin. Not only would they buy vegetables and supplies with this, but they also would use it as an effective weapon. Not only was it thrown in people's eyes or faces as a distraction, but they were also used for another specific purpose. And I'd like to share that with you. These coins, they had grains and designs on them. You could lace this with poison, give it to somebody, and they would know that they would have poison on their hands. On top of that, in a quick pinch when they had to run away, watch very carefully. The monks used to cut at the corner. When you give these out, they still accept it as money, although it was slightly cut. But they had to cut this for this one particular reason and design. If you bend it like this and you set it down, it becomes an instant caltrop. And if somebody was to come and step on it, it would puncture underneath their feet. And remember, they were also laced in poison. So, you could take a bundle or a few of these and throw it down. And no matter how you throw it down, because of its unique round shape, and once you threw it down, it would cause these sharp points to stick up. And these are no joke when you step on them. So you could have a handful, lay them down, and you would be ensured that a sharp tip would be there. Now, because it's round, if they stepped on it, this end would stop. And this end would remain sharp, and it would create a terrible puncture underneath their feet. And you can always bend it back and reuse it. Bend it back like this, and also reuse it to buy merchandise or whatever you needed. All you had to do was learn how to wash off the laced poison. And this is also another secret that certain authentic schools don't seem to understand or know about. But these are some of the things that were also taught to me. Okay. Very resourceful for throwing, for also bending, and of course, purchasing things as well. Thank you. Cut. All of you, God bless you, and we'll see you guys next time. God.